Alright, back to Thexon. Now that I've done my unloading and training, and I think I'm just gonna take the transport there. Maybe I'll get lucky and he'll just want me to go back in there to get some of this stuff that I already have.
Where would you like to go?
I would like to go see Thexon, of course. Not here. Shack is empty. The note on the table. Decided to start his life anew. Lyman the Third. Thanks to your help, I'm finally free of this prison. I cannot look at as anything else. So many of my mistakes were made in this very shack. All of them led to a shackle chaining this place. Going to Faerith. Left the shack empty. Alright. You had me come all the way back here for that, huh? He locked his thing. He didn't take his books that he had me go get. Thanks for the broken sword. Alright, I'm just gonna drop all of his stuff here. Because I don't want any of it. Maybe someone else can find some use for these things. This armor. Eh. Feather 10. That's just going to allow me to hold another 10 pounds or kilos worth of stuff. So. Fortify attack and shield, no thanks. His skooma and scoot skooma pipe. And then there's this stuff. The ashes. These letters. You can keep all the letters. A letter to Thexon. Oh. Note to Thexon. Should be everything, right? These meager possessions are certainly meager, that's for sure. Vexen's key.
Hey!
The affairs of wizards. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna leave his key here too. Normally I like to keep all the keys, but. They don't take up any weight, but I just really want to keep my characters streamlined as possible. I had wanted to go to stop by Aldrun. But from here, where am I here? I'm gonna go to Narmak. So I think I'm just gonna make my way north. And I wanna go stop by my manor just. Stop by the place. See what progress has been made. Wow, those little guys, I don't even want to bother with anymore. Which one is this one? Oh boy. Well, guess what? I think that's another side quest that I'm probably ready for, or at least close to it. It says it's high level in the description, but that's all it says. Okay, I gotta go speak to Raylan Hlalu in Balmora. Can't remember, but I know I at least used to have a key to this place. I'm just gonna take this. I'd at least like to attempt to go in there and see it, see what it's like in there. I gotta go see Raylan Lalu in Balmora. Maybe I'll do that after I come here. Some of those side quests are one of the main reasons why I'm playing this game again, is just to see what some of those are. And then there's another one that I am now also ready for. It's called the Tomb of Horrors. It's called the Tomb of Horrors. And for any classic Dungeons and Dragons players, fans out there, the Tomb of Horrors was a pretty popular adventure. That you could go on. And I guess someone decided to turn it into an adventure for Morrowind. And I believe it said 15th level. Let me just double check. Looking at my list here. Oh, and there's another one in Daggenfell I want to do also. It's called Of Justice. Of Justice and something else. Tomb of Horrors, 15th level. So those are definitely two that I want to do, and I should probably do them before I... Oops. They're beefy at any level. At low level, they're almost, these little pack Nyx hounds are almost impossible to defeat. I always had to sneak around them. Fortunately, now I'm a little bit higher level and I can deal with them a little bit better. Should be not too far to the north here. Well, gonna attack. Joel.
What say you?
Murderous outlaws about, huh? Tell me about these murderous outlaws. Rob me blind, cut my throat without giving a second thought. It's a bad idea to carry anything of value. In fact, it's probably best if you give me that gold of yours, 100 septums. I'm not gonna give you 100 septums.
Ha!
Yeah. Gotta be careful who you talk to. And this was all of the crap he had, huh? Let's just mark this on here for Joel. For Joel the Outlaw. This is where I kill him. I never know. Hopefully he wasn't for some kind of quest or something. Exactly where my manor is. Illusionist. Nice. Steel Staff of Chastening. Should call it a Steel Staff of Junkiness. The Daedric Ruins. So, I think it's right up there. I haven't been to yet. Let's do the water walking thing. Looks like I'd have to go all the way around. Thank you. Very nice. Comes in handy. Hello, Sir Warrior. Hello, Sir Archer. So this is my place now, huh? Nice, nice, nice. Save it. Second.